Spyro. If you jump at the end of a supercharge ramp, you can really go far.
I'm all over it.
Greetings, Spyro. For an amazing tour of the treetops, don't just stop at one supercharge.
Huh.
Thank you.
Metalhead is all charged up to meet you. Attacking the power pole should disrupt his power supply.
Much better now that so many dragons have been rescued. Jump in the balloon and I'll show you the Dreamweaver's world. Are you ready to go?
The enemies here can be quite frightening, but you should watch the fools.
I'd rather flame the fools.
Now you're thinking.
Releasing me. I think you just might be the dragon to defeat Nasty Nork.
That's me, all right.
Thanks, Spyro. I'd love to help you catch Nasty, but I'd really hate to be trapped in Crystal again.
Don't worry. The only one that's gonna be trapped is him.
Thank you. fools you see in this world are invincible, but that does not mean they shouldn't be attacked.
Sounds all right to me.
Hey, Spyro. All dragons know there's magic in a fairy's kiss. See what it can do to your power of flame.